Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to another episode of Fast Reacts. And today we got Yeet, Monet Twerk. I feel like this was a song in the Aaron Yeager's, in the Aaron Yeager main trend type thing. I feel like this was one of the songs. I don't know. I'm not sure. I have to go back and check because I did a reaction video to that soon. That's dropping as well. I heard somebody told me this one of his best songs. Which I was told he's actually rapping. I pulled up the lyrics because, no disrespect, Yeet, I don't know what you're saying, bruh. I can catch some shit if I listen to deeply, past the beat, but I don't know what you're saying, bruh. I don't know what you're saying. So I pulled up the lyrics, you know, this is a lyrics video. We're gonna get right into this, you know. Okay, wait, hold up. Makes hits slotting like Juicy, get rid of like you little bluesy. Okay. I don't know, that was hard to me for some reason. This beat! I might go mix with an ex, I might go leave the earth. I'm boot up with God, he said I put in work. So he died off the van and the perk, and he met God, and he went and God told him he put in work. Canary yellow diamonds on piss R. Kelly. How could you bother that bitch Kanye? This bitch gonna cap a lot, call her Fushigi. Is he referencing the Fushigi balls? Cause they were a lot of baloney. They was cat as hell. Y'all know the little Fushigi balls that they were showing on TV back then, I think in late 2000s, early 2000s? Those was hella cat. I'm not gonna leave the earth, I'm gonna put up with God. You say I couldn't work. Okay. That shit was tough. He slid. He slid on that. I ain't gonna lie, he slid on that shit. He slid on that shit. I might got me a new artist, you know. I might have to start pushing this agenda. I see a lot of people talk about him. I see a lot of people hate him. I see a lot of people listen to him. I see his songs in the back of memes a lot. I just never got the chance to listen to it. Like I said, I only heard 3 songs now so far. I say this is probably like my 4th or 5th song now I heard by him. He slid, bro. He damn sure slid. I still don't know what you're saying. The lyrics even had question marks, but I'm going to decipher what you're saying soon. Yeet, bro, you on my playlist regardless, bro. you in my playlist. You already had 3 songs in my playlist. You already, now you probably got like 5 or 4. Yeah, watch. I'm going to give your new album a try. I don't want to react to it, you know. Probably get copyrighted on here. Songs probably already copyrighted. But yeah, you slay it, bro. You got my respect.